All right. Got this Reggie Drago V box. Sorry, I'm breathing so heavy. I just got in a wrestling match with my brother. But this comes with 4 Chrome Zenith packs, a Regilecki, a Reggie Drago, and a Jumbo Reggie Drago V. And it's a Reggie Drago V, by the way. So, here's a second. So what we're gonna do, how we're gonna open this, is I'm gonna give myself some sleeves, and I'm gonna open with the cards. So I'm gonna grab myself some sleeves. I should have some right here. I should have some. All right, so I got one. Oh, this sleeve's kind of beat up. And then 3 and 4. All right, and then the only things I have left are these like smoky, foggy ones. So if I get more than 4 hits, then I have to use those foggy ones. And I have card savers on hand just in case. So, let's start get to opening. Crown Zenith Pokemon trading card game. Oh god. Dang it. Okay, so. Never opened a collection box before. Well, I have. I opened one. And it was the Origin Form Dialga one. I can't get this thing. Bruh. Wait a minute. I can't get this thing open. Okay. I can't get this open, right? Let me try this side. If I just can't get it from this side, I'm gonna go back to the other side and try my best. Don't rip, please don't rip. Oh my gosh. Ah, hey, we good? We chilling? Alright, we not chilling. Alright, wait. Alright, we chilling. Hey, we mad chilling. So now all I gotta do is rip this thing. This stuff. This is quite difficult. This is the one part I hate about opening like Pokemon products like this. Alright, I'm gonna move all this trash out of the way. Alright. Here we are, greeted with the Reggie Drago V collection box. So I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get all the cards out real quick. Here's the Jumbo Reggie Drago V. Put that over to the side. How do you like that? Alright. Then we got ourselves right here. Regilecki Holo. We got ourselves Regilecki Holo. And we got ourselves. So it's hard to get out. I'm trying to pop it. I can't get it out. So I'm just gonna go like this. There's a code card. And we're gonna get the card out. Oh my gosh, bro. I can't get this card out. The thing is probably gonna be. Oh, I got it. Alright. And there's the Reggie Drago V. This is a beat up sleeve, but it's still good. So, Reggie Drago. Focus, Reggie Drago V. So, these two. I love these cards. I like these cards a lot. Alright, then we got... Oh my gosh, bro. Our four packs of Crown Zenith. Crown Zenith has insane pull rates. So I'm really excited for this. Because Crown Zenith has really good pull rates. So... Let's get into it. Oh. There. Two, three, four. Alright, we got ourselves Lightning Energy, Crushing Hammer, Dusclops, Trekking Shoes, Pancham, Snorra, Rockruff, Tangela. By the way, I really like this Rockruff card a lot. I really like that. Voltoid. Oh! Radiant Eternatus. And in the rare. Ooh, Zorora V-Star and Radiant Eternatus. I'm probably making a lot of people mad by how I'm holding those cards. Okay. We got a double banger pack right there. Oh my gosh. There we go. We got a double banger pack right there. And now every good card from now on will have to go in the foggy sleeve, sadly. Boom. Hip hop for now. Alright. Crown Zenith, pack number two. Crown Zenith was 2023. I didn't know that. I thought it was like 2022. I didn't know it was 2023. Yeah, Happy New Year, guys. It's 2024. Two, three, four. Alright, we got ourselves Leaf Energy, Rare Candy, Dusclops, Energy Switch, Tangela, Voltoid, Galarian Meowth, Wailmer, Shinx, Heloiscus, Reverse Holo, and the rare. Pangoro. Yeah, Pangoro, non-holo. Alright. Left or right? You guys pick one. Left or right? Which one will have the better hit? Left or right? Left or right? I mean, god dang it. Left or right? Come on. You pick yours in the comments. I'll start off with right first. Oh shoot, I looked at it. Here's that code card for you. 2, 3, 4. Uh-oh. Okay, good. That wasn't on the card. Okay, well that was just dust on the card, so. Alright, Fire Energy, Luxio, Digging Duo, Shaman, Grubbin, Skrelp, Ectotile, Wooloo, Shinx. Ooh! Oh, I love this card! Mew Trainer Gallery in the rare. Zacian Holo. Oh, shoot. Zacian Holo. I love this card so much, bro. I'm so happy I pulled that. I gotta get a sleeve real quick. This is the only sleeves I have, but it'll still protect it. I love this card. Let's look at the condition real quick. It's really bad. Oh, it's kind of bad. Up and down. Might make it like 9 centering. Yeah, up and down again all here on the back. Probably 9 or 8. Well, I'd say probably 9 or 8, yeah. Mew Trainer Gallery. Oh, Galarian Gallery, sorry. Galarian Gallery. So that was the right pack. We got the left pack now. What are we gonna get from the left pack? Oh my gosh, why do I keep looking? Anyways, there's a code for you. 2, 3, 4. All right. V-Star Marker. Graveler. Pokemon Catcher. Salazzle. Wooloo. Jinx. Fancham. Snorunt. Ponder. Whoa! Big hitter here. All right. Gardner's Vigor. Viger. Oh my gosh, and a Charizard V. All right. Left pack won it right there. Left pack won that big time right there. Charizard V and Gardena's Vigor, Viger. I don't know how to say this, bro. Holy cow. Dude, look at this. This is insane. From four packs, we got 1, 2, 4, 5. 5 hits from the packs. And 2 of these hit. Wait. 5 hits. Wait. So I got. Oh, yeah, because I got that holo in that one. All right. And then these 2 through promos. So in total, 7 hits right here. Charizard V probably be my favorite right here. Boom. That's amazing, bruh. Oh, sorry. Camera's tilted. I'm sorry, guys, if the camera's tilted the whole video. And then bulk. Bulk, bulk, bulk. I guess I can keep get that gnat out. My friend collects those. And then I saw the bulk. Going through the bulk real quick for you guys. Yeah, the Rockruff. I really like that Rockruff card. Tangula. Shoes. Alright. Big stack of bulk. A. Alright. I don't know why I said A. But, big stack of bulk. I hope you guys got those code cards. Thank you guys so much. Peace.